Okay, so don't talk about my hair. I haven't did it yet. I'm about to show y'all how I wrap my stomach for the gym. So you're gonna take your saran wrap, and I get the cheapest one because it's literally getting thrown away in the trash can, covered in sweat in a couple hours. And I'm gonna hold this. Make sure everything's met. Switch hands. So you wanna make sure this is tight, okay? You don't have to be like super tight, but get over your hip because it's gonna roll up. You get you're gonna take your trainer off. And this has to be tight as well. And today is a big eating day for me because I cannot believe I went all day yesterday without eating. I ate like a piece of toast and that was it. Crazy. So, this is pretty damn tight, and then after that you can straighten it out. Workout, but. And there you go. This is what I'm wearing to the gym. These seamless. And then just this black little, this is also a seamless bra. Yeah. Loosey May. I'm not gonna lie, I know I was supposed to go places after this, but it's looking like I'm about to go home and do that shit tomorrow. Ooh, shit. Hey, boo. Ooh, that just gave me deja vu. Damn, where'd you get that from? this gonna be a quick install. This is not like how I usually install my wigs, but this lotion I used. I already showed y'all this yesterday, but shit smells so good. Make your skin soft. Okay. It is nappy because I be taking these things off and not even giving a fuck. Because last time I wore it, it was really bomb. Like, I'm currently looking for a long, like, 30-inch wig. Curly, like natural wig, or like a wet and wavy type of, you know, I don't know what I'm talking about. I need to, y'all, do not let me forget to make a nail appointment. I need my nails done next week. Like, I need to make a nail appointment. I need to make a body sculpting appointment. I've been wanting to do it. Body maintenance, I think. That's what it is. Where they do the wood therapy and the suction and all of that, yeah. Okay. I'm going to fix this crooked ass part and then... Damn, I hate when I do that. Because maybe it's not giving yet, but it will be shortly. I love me a good middle part. Good morning, y'all. It is Friday, and my neck really, really hurts. Like, a lot of pain. So, I don't know how this day gonna go. But I'm gonna see where he goes to the gym. So, I'll talk to y'all when I get in the car.
Oh, got to fix you. That's what we was on the eat. We just left the gym.
People hated our high school.
I just got back to the house and I got some Panera. I've been craving this, so I had to go get that. But first, I gotta go take a little refresher and then I'm gonna do a little mukbang with y'all. Before y'all talk to me crazy, talking about you just said you was gonna do a mukbang. Why you ain't do? Okay. I'm sorry. I was like extremely hungry, and it wasn't gonna be a pretty sight. So I'm gonna get the mukbang for them. I promise. It just wasn't that full up like. Yeah, so we just got to the... Okay, hold on. I'm sorry. Hey! I'm sorry y'all didn't see me, like, damn near all fucking day yesterday. Like, what was she doing? She wasn't doing anything. Okay. Well, anyways, we just got to the paintballing place, and that's what I'm doing today. Paintballing. I think I'm gonna do some shit after, like, real good vibes, you know. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get suited and booted and ready to go.
Once you guys finish, just pass it off to someone else.
I can't do both, but y'all get the drift. Shoot that thing one time. See what your aim time out. Okay. Okay. Real deal shooter, I see you. Certified stepper. I see you. I'm dead. Go ahead, shoot that thing one time.
Oh, shit.
I'm dead. Played the second game. I'm tired. And I played the whole first game with my fucking safety on my gun. Like, a dumbass. Didn't even know it. But I was out there. Find these niggas up. Yeah, I'm about to go back out there and find these niggas up again. Are you having a good time?
Are you
having a good time?
Huh?
Are you having a good time?
Yeah.
I'm tired. It's the real workout. That real cardio that I don't be doing. I'm done. Done.
I'll run my
like,
and then on the other ear I'll have the radio
five games, six games.
So I can listen to command and know what the stuff's going on. So
it was fun. I'm not as tired as I'm tired, don't get me wrong, but I'm not as tired as I thought I was going to be. And now
we all ran out of air and ammo.
We
went back
and on the chain.
Never managed to get back up because everybody kept
moving.
So from then on, it was
groups
of two or three of
them. Yeah, so I'll be talking to y'all when I find something to eat. Yeah, look at how fucking dirty I am. And they want me to go out to eat looking like this. Where they do that at? With the paint on my fucking face. This bathroom lighting is so disgusting. But we're at this Japanese restaurant. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when we leave because they play music and stuff and I'm starving. I don't got time to record. Girl is hungry. But I will show y'all the OT. It's horrible lighting, but I'm giving the girl a snatch, okay? By heaven. Hey guys, did y'all miss me? We just left the restaurant. The food was not that good. I want to give it a 4 out of 10 only because the lady was nice, and I'm gonna give them a 4 because I ain't taste everything, but I would really want to give them a 2. But it's okay though, we about to go to Cape House and get lit tonight. That's the vibe for the whole night. Chill vibes, drunk vibes. Y'all get to see Drunk Heaven again. Y'all know y'all love her, so I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get that started, which I'm so upset I should have brought my recreationals with me. and I didn't. I left them at home, and I don't know anybody that sells recreationals around here, so stay tuned for that. I might find some. We are at the park. The pretty water.
You can take this and you can get Columbus, bro.
Yeah. No, for real. It's gonna take you a while.
She's gonna get there.
But she's gonna get there.
Dirty. You're getting there.
Just fall asleep. Cute. We got the stores.
I'm just getting one.
I'm just getting one.
Okay. So I can get one.
All right, man. They got music playing here, so I'm gonna see how.
That's cool. Heaven's getting one. It's one.
Into my paradise. Oh, Allison said they did either, and it's good to tell. I hear my nigga voice around some other people, and I don't like that. Right, bring your ass on. Right, bring your ass on. Right, bring your ass on. Anyways, y'all. Oh my God. I definitely just got this shit on me. Anyways, I'm about to end this vlog. No! I'm going to see y'all tomorrow. I'm not about to end this vlog. I'm definitely going to see y'all tomorrow. I'm going to see y'all tomorrow.
Y'all, why? Did y'all let me get so fucked up? Like, why? The pressure of getting drunk all over again today is dead. Like, I'm bringing my recreationals with me, and that's what I'm on all day. That's it. That's it. Like, I don't.
So yeah, like, this is what it's giving. It's giving.
Out of the garbage, I swim with the sharks. You ain't got enough heart, get a bigger party, nigga, do, babe. I woke up.
Good morning, my angels and my saints. What it was popping. I'm here to end this vlog. This weekend was really lit. I'm like, don't talk about what happened yesterday. But my voice is gone. I'm about to go to the gym. But I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Thank y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on that post notification bell so you know when I drop my next video. All right? Y'all stay fly.